What type of skills do we expect in a student who wishes to join the BA architecture course? Very simply, we can say that the standard IQ is a skill which is rather different compared to the skill of creativity. So if we think of IQ and creativity being rather two different types of skills, then we can make a 2x2 table wherein we have four categories of students, namely low IQ, high creativity, high IQ, low creativity, low IQ, low creativity, and high IQ, high creativity. Obviously, the student with high IQ and high creativity will succeed in a very wonderful manner in the BA architecture course, provided he is given the right academic environment and he is given a set of good teachers who can guide. Next to this, the preference will be to those who can be categorized as being high creative and low IQ. This combination is also good enough for the first year student, because the high creativity skills can be honed and the student will be able to do very well. Third, in terms of preference, would be the high IQ and the low creativity student, who would be able to pass the course without much difficulty. However, this type of a student may not be able to produce wonderful results. The last type, namely the low creativity and the low IQ category of students, ideally are not suited for this course.